Upon his arrival, Norbert Mao addressed the media in Gulu ahead of his homecoming function on the 22nd of July 2023 in the same city. Dressed in the party colors of green and white, the Democratic Party President General declared that he signed a working agreement with the ruling NRM party in order to steer the country towards unity and reconciliation. Norbert Mao, who is also the Cabinet Minister of Justice and Constitutional Affairs, declared that a polarized and divided country will not deliver Ugandans from the clutches of poverty.
Now, that is what politics is about. So, we have a choice, because there are many people dividing the people, knowing fully well that when people are divided, they cannot achieve anything. I have seen married women being escorted to their husband's home, even when they have children. You know, after the formal marriage and payment of dowry, then the aunties and the other relatives then escort her to her husband's home. She may even be pregnant, but they say, "We are taking you to your home," as if she has never been there, yet she knows every corner of the home.
Mao also discouraged Ugandans against spending a lot of time backbiting one another on social media. He has also announced that he is using the Juba Peace Agreement as a working tool to overcome the challenges affecting the people in Acholi sub-region and beyond. According to the people in Gulu, expectations are rising about the decision made by Norbert Mao to work hand in hand with the ruling party.
Doesn't cause any problems within our party, because they come with new ideas, which sometimes, you know, you need to check and balance in there to run the country very smoothly. So they might have seen something which we are not seeing. They come and tell us so that we correct.
Olak Bosco Odoch is the NRM mobilizer in Acholi sub-region. He sat on the right-hand side of Norbert Mao, while the mayor of Laropeche Division, Otim Joffrey, is the organizing chairperson for the Norbert Mao homecoming. The mayor, who subscribes to the Democratic Party, says it was shocking when they first learned about the signing of the agreement, and they are still adapting to the new working environment.
Beginning, of course, this agreement was discussed at a national level. It was not disseminated down to the district level. So for us, we also had as kind of a shock, but later on, when we were briefed properly on the content of the agreement, after that, we became part of it, and we appreciate the intention. It was for good intention, not for bad intention for the party.
Kay UPN di mabikaro no jo wa makany bene u benefiting gimoye chalo lu chad wil konu cham konongo.
The vibrant son of the Acholi people also discouraged Ugandans from thinking that all problems in the country begin and end with President Yoweri Museveni.
There is a Uganda beyond President Museveni. But President Museveni must be part of designing that Uganda. Now, in Uganda today, there are two types of politicians. There are those who say President Museveni is irrelevant. The only thing that we should do is just to remove him. That's what some people say. We call them regime change fundamentalists.
Norbert Mao's homecoming follows the signing of a working agreement of cooperation with President Yoweri Museveni and the NRM party on the 20th of July 2022. Joseph Omagor reporting for the news in Gulu City.